what you said last time, Gatso.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest.
Diavolo! My wallet's gone! There's a thief about!
Of raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weave.
Ah, Ezio. Ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid, and not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Must be a Francese.
Keep up the good work.
Bischero.
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi is in prison. The threat is ended.
Ah. Hello, son. You remember my friend Hubert?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man.
I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Hey, Claudia. How are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here. I'll go have a word with him.
Welcome here.
Duccio, it's beautiful.
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than an auditore.
Ah! Birbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
Walk? I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio.
Hey! Lurido porco!
Ezio, my friend! Ah! Ma che te piglia!
You insult my sister, parading around with this puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her. Or the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her heart.
Ha! And now I'm going to break your face. You auditore is all talking. But when it comes time for action, ha!
You'll regret ever opening your mouth.
I could have taught your sister a great many things. She's lucky to have had someone like me.
Bastardo!
Che vergogna! Go! Go!
Auditore is all talking, but when it comes time for action, ha!
You'll regret ever opening your mouth.
I could have taught your sister a great many things. She's lucky to have had someone like me.
Bastardo!
Non amo che mi si faccia aspettare.
You auditore is all talk, but when it comes time for action, ha!
You'll regret ever opening your mouth.
I could have taught your sister a great many things. She's lucky to have had someone like me.
Bastardo!
Basta! Mi arrendo!
Stay away from my sister!
Careful, stop dreaming.
A little respect for this masterpiece.
Where's your hole, little mouse?
Oh, basta! Aria! Oh, su! Non sono mica così bravo!
Healing services for all the gods' flock. Trust me, you'll soon feel much better, friend.
Another condottiere.
Show some respect.
Andiamo! Forza ragazzi!
Bella Madonna! I want no part of this!